Who would have guessed that the biggest blogger at the New York Fashion Week would come from a small town in the north of Italy? But I'm always getting ahead of myself. Let me start at the beginning. Not so very long ago, there was a fashion blog. It had a modest following of those who love style and things of much beauty. The blogger name? She was Marina. But who was this Marina? No one knew for sure. We knew she was from Varese in Italy, loved the fashion label Missoni, and had her own unique way of seeing the world. The more she posted, the more popular she became. And it was through Marina's blog that the world learned about the collaborazione between Missoni and Target. Then came a day when we could not believe our eyes. Missoni and Target were sending Marina to America to make her dreams come true. This was the blogger Marina, and her job was to come to Manhattan to help launch the Missoni for Target collaborazione and to make her mark on the New York Fashion Week. But the fashion scene is a tough one to break into, especially for an outsider. Marina, she knew she had her work cut out for her. So she went from bloggers' conferences, from Lincoln Center, from Times Square, from Soho, uptown, downtown, east side, west side. She was taking pictures of all the new style that she saw and posting them on her blog. She was even a Wi-Fi hotspot. Little Marina saw as much of the Big Apple as she could. She made a lot of new friends. Anyone with a question about fashion, Missoni or Target could speak to Marina through text message or even what is called a tweet. On this Twitter, she became quite a big hit. She had thousands of one-on-one conversations with the fashion's front row, which meant she was being read by millions around the world. By the end of Fashion Week, little Marina had become so big, so very popular, that the Missoni for Target collaborazione had become impossible to ignore.